GoPro camera. I don't know. Konnichiwa, minasan. It's finally Easter break, which means I have 1 week off from work. So I'm going to exercise, go for a walk or many walks because the weather is finally getting better now. And I'm going to clean the house, watch a lot of anime and read manga. Because like when you have a week off from work, it's the best time to binge watch something. I just finished Jujutsu Kaisen, so maybe I'll find something similar to that one. Because that one was a really good one. I'm also going to the hairdresser on Wednesday. I'm going blonde, so look forward to that. Other than that, I think I'm like on a game and really just relax. And just enjoy having a week off, so... So I just took a shower. I was outside for like 2 hours and you can see my face got kind of red. But yeah, it was so nice. But look who took my spot. It's my husband. Do you want to go for a walk?
Sure.
Cool. Let's go. I just finished out working out. I did 10 minutes with glutes and abs. I just did it on my mat in the living room and it was a really good workout, so I'm really happy with that. So now I'm just going to get ready. I'm gonna put on some makeup and change out of my workout clothes and then get ready to go to the store. So lately I've been using this mascara from Maybelline New York. It's called Lash Sensational Sky High. And it actually works pretty well. I usually don't wear a lot of makeup, so I like to keep it quite natural and light. With like some mascara and a little bit of eyeshadow. I'm actually using this Urban Glow, which is actually a blush palette. But I think the pink tones are quite nice, so I like to use it as an eyeshadow from time to time. When it comes to my eyebrows, I usually just fill them in a little bit. I don't do anything crazy with them. Just a little bit of filling in and grooming them like that. On my lips, I usually don't wear anything because I like to kiss on my husband a lot, so it just gets in the way. But if I do use something on my lips, I usually use a MAC lip pencil in Soar and MAC lipstick in the shade Sea Sheer 520. It's got a nice color, but I'm not gonna bother with that today. When it comes to my hair, I like to do something about it. But because I'm going to the hairdresser tomorrow, I'm not gonna bother because we're gonna go wash it and style it after I have cut it and colored it. So I think this is good for today. Wow, that zoomed in. Good morning, everyone, or it's 10:45, so it's not morning anymore, but anyway, I am waiting outside my hairdresser. It's just across the street there. And this is the last time that you will see me with darker hair for a while. I'm going blonde. I don't know if they're gonna do it across like two treatments because I really wanted blonde, so I don't know how they're gonna do it, but I guess it will be somewhat blonde today, and then maybe after a few months or something I'll come back and finish it. We'll see. Let's go. So finally done at the hairdresser. I love it. It doesn't seem that blonde at the moment, but I really like it. It looks so natural, which is what I asked for. And I also kept bangs because I don't know why not. And she had to cut like a lot on the length because it was quite damaged. And I already knew that, and that was fine. So she had like 1,000 tiny highlights all over the head. And of course she chopped off like this much, but I really really love it. It looks so nice. Good morning! Today I am going to donate a lot of my old clothes. I have it behind here. This is like clothes that like got holes in them or too small or I just don't wear anymore. So my husband and I are gonna go for a little walk, bring all the clothes and donate it.
For Jimmy and one for me. It's so cold, so cold. The year's first soft serve. Let's go. Now we are home from our trip to the city. It was so nice enjoying a cup of Starbucks and then the eating like the first ice cream of the year. It was so nice. I just finished my Skype meeting with a Japanese guy. So I Skype 3 times a week. It's roughly half English and half Japanese. So I Skype on Thursday, Friday, and Sunday. So here are some clips from today's Skype.
今も休み。 So 今日、明日、明後日。
アニメも見て、うん、あの母に行きました。あの昨日の、そうそう、隣の町で住んでいます。はあ、それは車で10分ぐらいかかります。それも近いと思います。 So are you ready to see the last episode of Skate? Is it the last episode? Morning, we're going to the store now. It's been closed for a few days, but it's open today and then it's closed again, so we're going quite early because I feel like everyone will be going to the store today, so it's better to like avoid the big crowds. About my shopping bag, it's Hirakuma. My friend Chisa got it for me from Japan. I love it. I use it every time I go to the store. Sorry about the noise, it's the dishwasher. I also got a new face oil and a face mask. My mom and her boyfriend just visited us. They surprised us with an Easter egg. It was filled with candy, so it's very, very nice of them to do that. Then we just sat outside and talked for like 2 hours. We were really enjoying the sun and like some of the candy that we got from the Easter egg and just some coffee. And now Jim and I are gonna barbecue a little bit because the weather is so nice. So I just want to say thank you for watching my video. Like and subscribe for more videos. And I will see you next time. Bye!